Hi guys, today I'll show you how to replace rear hedge door struts in 2019 Toyota RAV4. And this is a part number for the product. You have to make sure that you have two people, because one person needs to hold the hedge when you do this replacement. So again, to remove the strut, you have to remove this clip first, and then you can pull off the strut. Same on this side. There's one more like that, right here.
There was 93 people apply, and